No, and you can't really stream in 1080p 60 frames. It's near impossible on Twitch. Unless you somehow got them to give you a little bit more leeway with the bitrate. But being capped at 3500 is really bad for it, since you're going to drop frames for sure. So if you go over your 3500, you're just fucked. So the best way to do it is just to 1080p 48 if you're partnered. But for everybody else, you should just be streaming at 720. And then you can just adjust your frames per second from there. Like for mine, it'll be pretty watchable on my end, but I wouldn't be too sure. Unless their computer is really old. Most people should be able to watch streams at 3K bitrate. Did I inquire to Gearbox? I put in the shit today. Maybe I should have done it on Tuesday when we had the other stream, but yeah, I did it. Think while Thundergun's away, I can look at the FPS settings. So no drop frames so far. We're doing 720 at 48, which I think is pretty good, considering it's 15 above what I was doing before. And then we're still on the same bit rate, which is fine. I guess for the people on YouTube, it's the Q&A part. I think Merlini's team should be all right. I don't know. I feel like Ritsu should have been on that team, but they want that 15-year-old prodigy kind of thing, so they get Monib. And then Clairvoyance is okay at the game. He was actually a pretty good StarCraft player. The thing is, he just had a really shitty computer. But otherwise, I think he would have beaten somebody. Damn, that was almost the longest fucking juke. He was about to get away with it too. And then Zeus came along. So when will I cast? I don't know. It'll depend on what's available, but since I'm with High Ground, I feel like I can just jump my way into some of the smaller tournaments and just cast those. Unless Slacks is doing them, then I'd have to ask him. But the thing is, Slacks' manager is in the High Ground channel, and then Slacks is in the Dreamcoil channel, so I don't know, man. Shit's fucking weird. But no, 48. We're watching, we're pretty much watching the Radiant getting held off here. But no, the thing is, most people with the 4770 should be able to do that. Okay, well, you got team fight. Oh, that Zeus is done. I don't know, I'm not really casting this. I'm just supposed to test settings. No, I really am looking at a chat and scanning through what you guys are saying. I mean, TPS could be later, but I mean, it's not gonna be now. And it's not like we're going to do this for any longer anyway. At least with Dota, you get all the fucking characters. Every other game, you have to pay for that shit or grind for it, and you don't got time for To grind that shit for 30 hours, man. At least you get everybody in this game. No, but what I was saying about Darius' computer, it was a 4770K, and he has a GTX 770, and he's struggling to get a 60 FPS streams, but it depends on what game you're doing, too. Like, Dota's not that intensive. StarCraft is, CPU-wise, but... yeah, otherwise, you should be able to do most games at 60. I feel like 48 is a really good spot, though. At least for now, until I finally get, like, quality settings, and then I just push everything to their max. So you have to watch it on medium. Alright, I guess we'll, after this tidbit, I think there's enough downtime. So I guess we're gonna switch and then test there. Alright, rip on.